I'm sure that you have been advised that we have asked, as your opponent, the University of Oklahoma.
We think that the rematch will be a very exciting game and one with a tremendous amount of appeal. Hello?
Orange Bowl, a rematch with Nebraska. Sooner Magic had worked its wonders again. Here was the chance to beat the only team they had lost to. The Cornhuskers got on the board first, but the lead didn't last long. Oklahoma came back fast and kept coming. At the end of the third quarter, Lopp, Sims, and company had put the game out of reach, 31-10. Nebraska scored twice in the fourth quarter, one of them on the last play of the game to make the score much closer than the game really was. OU had avenged its only loss of 1978, 31-24. 1978, a year of Sooner Magic.
I know our football team is the best football team in the country because we beat everybody we played this year. We're the only team that did it. See, I'm going to tell you, the difference in this ball game in Lincoln, we fumbled one time. They never stopped us offensively. The offense helped the defense tonight. You had a super shot. You got to have a lot of pride. You had a great career, all the seniors.
All right! I'm going to give a game ball
to every coach, to every player played the game.
Right on.